What up, y'all? 572 XPG. After reworking the upper transfers, it's an out of the box Duke chain. Let's see what she's got now. In a hurry. You looking for that fox? When we come up on the hill, got a little shed over there, a little hay shed. There's still some brown bales in it. When we come up to it, me and the dog, me and Gipper, a red fox ran out of the back of the barn. Not a barn, but a shed. There's a board missing off the back where I bow hunt sometimes. A red fox shot out that back hole. Ran out of there and Gipper, he took after it. I hollered at him and he come back. But I just got a picture of it on my camera up there the other day. The foxes I know have always liked that barn. I keep calling it a barn, it's a shed. But they've always liked it with the hay bales in it. They always get up and lay on the hay bales. The sun sets and shines right on them. They're probably, she's not able to read. There may be a female gonna den in there, I don't know. But I've never seen any pups up here, but I've seen foxes in there before. And I've seen their remains on top of the hay bales. All right, later.